How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario Odyssey. Go on to the Sand Kingdom, hit the Moon Rock there, and go on. After we hit all the Moon Rocks, I'll go back to every kingdom off screen, get the Power Moons, so that we can get the darker side unlocked. Then the last video will be the darker side. Depends on how many videos it takes. Then we'll be done. Which I kind of do when we get Super Mario Odyssey done. I still need quite a bit more Power Moons. We need 216 more. Now time to hit the Moon Rock. Excuse me. So the Moon Rock's this way. I love doing that dive move. Okay, let's activate it now. As you can see, quite a bit of Power Moons dropped out. Excuse me. Okay, we're gonna head towards this one, the Koopa Trace Walking. And we're gonna do it. It's actually very easy, the one the Sand Kingdom is. I'm close. Okay, this is easy compared to the one in the Moon Kingdom or the one in the Snow Kingdom. Way, way, way easier is this. We just had to worry about the balance of the walking. Now we don't have to worry about that no more. It's easier in the Sand Kingdom. When I practiced it, I got 100 points on this. I don't know if I will this time or not, but let's do it. That's kind of tricky to know where to go. 61 to start. Guys, here's the way the arrows go. You need to stay in the path there. It'll curve left and around here and back. You'll be close to those bushes and on the left, on top left, those bushes, that bush there. Go around these cactuses, stuff like that. It's a pattern. Follow the pattern. After a bit, disappear, so kind of have to memorize it. Takes a lot of attention to do anything like this. 99! Walk in the desert. There's one here. Get this one. Wait till the very end. Jump off. Use your Cappy dive. There we go! Island in the poison swamp. we need to go this way. Then this power right here. We have to go that way, get that way. Music. This considered more than the boil. Oh no. Yeah, not this one. Oh no, I hate this section. Don't we have to use these three rocket flowers here? I just want to show you what this looks like. Grab this. It's just so hectic. And every time I fall into poison, it's one of the hardest power moves to ever get in the game. I guess I'll try to do this. See, not really close. But only once you can jump off the cap. Now, those are two power moves we've collected. Crazy. I guess just roll. It does look easy, but I don't think it is that easy. We're going to end the video off here with these two power moves we collected. That was it. Hope that's helpful and have a good one.